we are back with all the fun, news and gossip about your favorite Bollywood stars. So stay glued for all the juicy details. Time and again, we have seen Sylvester Stallone praising Salman Khan and vice versa. But looks like the Rocky actor has made a big blunder. Sylvester, who sought to appreciate Salman's upcoming film Race 3, apparently posted Bobby Deol's image and tagged Salman Khan. Meanwhile, Salman Khan shared a video clip of Sylvester and he's standing in the backdrop of a painting of himself which is done by Salman Khan. Salman Khan captioned the Sylvester Stallone clip as, "While I introduced the Race 3 family this week, this is something all of you should know." Well, well, reading between the lines, we get a strong feeling that Sylvester Stallone will be seen in a cameo appearance in Race 3. And the Race family is getting bigger and better. Kriti Sanon, who has been basking in the success of her last release, Bareli Ki Barfi, will now be seen in Houseful 4. Kriti will be seen romancing Akshay in the film. The stunning beauty made her debut with Sajid Nadiadwala's Hero Panti, and this will be her second film under his own production. Now, it's left to see who will be the two other actresses joining Kriti in this film, considering the fact the film is a multi-starrer which also features Akshay Kumar, Ritesh Deshmukh and Bobby Deol. The makers of Baagi 2 have recreated Madhuri Dixit's iconic song Ek Do Teen featuring Jacqueline Fernandez. Though it already created waves with its teaser release, looks like the response hasn't been that great after the song was released. Jacqueline's Kick co-star Salman Khan took to Twitter to express his opinion on the song. Here's what Salman had to say about the song. "Love the song. Jackie has done full justice to the legendary moves of Saroj Khan. Difficult to match Madhuri. Nice to see Varun and Jackie to our songs. It makes us proud and keeps the songs alive and fans listening, dancing and having a blast. Makes me proud. Enjoy karo." We wonder if Salman's comparison of Jacqueline's Ek Do Teen remake to Madhuri Dixit was really a compliment. Jackie Shroff's wife Aisha Shroff has responded to the allegations of spying on business partner and rumored former boyfriend Sahil Khan. The Thane crime branch reportedly summoned her on Tuesday night for allegedly sharing Sahil's call records with lawyer Rizwan Siddiqui. However, Aisha straight away refuted the allegations, saying she had no reason to dig out Sahil's call records. Reacting to the news development, Sahil Khan too posted a video on his Instagram account sharing his side to the story. He captioned the post as, "People who create their own drama deserve their own karma." Arjun Kapoor and Parineeti Chopra are currently shooting for the first schedule of Namaste England. We spotted the duo having a gala time on the set, but looks like the fun has just started. The duo just shot for a huge wedding song over the last 5 days, and it has turned out to be an epic dance number. Titled Dhoom Dhadaka, the song is choreographed by Ganesh Acharya and has been shot on a grand scale using 5 different sets and locations. Well, we bet this one's surely going to be the wedding song of the year. Well, that's a wrap for now. Stay tuned for all the things Bollywood.